feet up. We're gonna start in a laying position. You're gonna exhale up, bend the knees, and come into this robo position, and then return back down. Exhale up, and bring it down. Now we can modify this in a few ways. The first way is holding a static position in the robo. And what we can also do is move into a reverse crunch. Just simply here, picking the knees up, making sure that you're pressing that lower back into the ground as much as possible.